So you go into the line in that clutch situation. What's going through your mind? Did you make them?
Yeah, just make them. At this point, I mean, I've split a couple, or actually all my free throws this tournament so far. And I just knew I had to go in there and help my team and just clear my mind and not think about it and shoot it.
What was your view of the last shot? Did you have a pretty good look at it?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we're all on the bench and he hit it and my foot kind of slipped. I was trying to run out of the court and just chase him around, and that's something I always remember, and it's an amazing feeling right now.
Whoa. You guys have yet to play your best ball yet, so, I mean, that's kind of encouraging, right? You've played 1-2 games, and you still got another notch to reach.
Yeah, we know we can play a lot better. We played 2 great teams, and give credit to them. They played great defense. Unfortunately enough, we made a couple more plays and come out on top, and we know that we can play a lot better, and we'll show that next week.
What's Coach Beilein's message after the game? Just win?
Yeah, just win. At this point, it's just surviving the dance, but we'll learn from it, and we'll go.
Have you been to L.A.?
We went last year when we played UCLA.
That was good. Looking forward to going back.
Yeah, definitely.
Congratulations.
Thank you.